CSR Minute is brought to you by the Global Reporting Initiative, pioneers of sustainability reporting and provider of the world's most widely used sustainability reporting framework.
Hello, I'm Emily Polk, and these are your CSR Minute headlines for Wednesday, January 19th. Aberdeen Group has published a new study that documents the practices of 177 companies in strategic supply chain planning. The report finds that sustainable supply chain management and sustainable risk management are two of the top three areas needing improvement in their organizations for one-third of the respondents. 76% of respondents state that they have incorporated sustainability criteria into some or all of their supply chain management processes. The report highlights the growing importance of establishing sustainability initiatives across the end-to-end supply chain. Good Business International has announced the Good Business Trailblazers of 2010. The list of 12 trailblazers includes economists, business leaders, social entrepreneurs, activists, and academics who are working toward a fair and balanced global economy. Among those named to the list are John Stewart, Elizabeth Warren, and Melinda Gates. GoodBe is a free public service information and research center dedicated to new business models and values-based trends in the good business movement. For more information on these and other stories, go to thecsrminute.com.